Damn, just got here. We're gonna have to go look at that LS, boy. Double stunting today. Look at him. He think he got money.
Motherfuckers have ant farms in their cars and shit.
Why your toes sweating? Damn, just got done fixing Josh's flat tire. So apparently the fucking tire that I gave him wasn't seating properly, so it was leaking around the rim. But we went to go get that shit fixed, so it's time to go pick up my car so we can go cruising downtown. And look who decided to join us. Mr. RX7 over there. So let's see how many fucking reactions we can get from people, because that thing is fucking loud. So we're just heading to my house right now. And after I pick up the IS, I'm gonna go to, I hope, to Randy's house. That way we can get a free car wash. But if not, I guess we're gonna have to go pay for one. But why pay for it when you can get it fucking free at Randy's house, right? But we're just gonna have to see. The little thing, Randy. Your fucking car smells so bad. I'm getting all your goddamn emissions inside my car, asshole. Should look clean though. Speed 3 and Josh have just became good friends. Look at him, trying to move up.
Gang, turn up.
To Randy's house, we're about to wash the cars. Look at Josh, he's so excited. Look at him, it's been like a whole damn year since I drove his car. It looks good though, check that out. How's it feel to drive your car again, Josh?
If it's running without check engine light and the bogging, I would like it more. But as of now, it's cool.
Yeah, it can't be always perfect. Just like your body. Can't even walk straight, bitch. Everybody getting a car wash today. But fuck Josh, he don't get one. Now we're just drying the cars, but oh my god, it is so fucking hot. I am sweating balls right now.
It's okay, you all have AC.
I don't. You guys are assholes. You guys better roll with the windows down and shit.
I'm not ready.
What the fuck?
I've been rolling down. Why do you think I'm fucking sweaty?
Yeah, you right. You just sweaty from standing there, old fat ass bitch. Damn, look at that.
Hey, Jocelyn, watch the video though?
I don't know.
Hold on, let me make a shout out to Jocelyn. What's up, girl? Hold on. So let me know when you need to ride, girl. You know what I'm saying?
Damn! So, Yoshi, if you're watching this video, make sure to comment your number on the comments below. Josh trying to holler for a dollar. Do something strange for a piece of change. Man, look at Randall posted up, bro. Oh, dark ass nigga, I can't even fucking see his. Oh. Shit, too close. Oh. Josh is done. Josh is done. Hey, what you doing?
Probably getting my car.
Getting me, daddy. Use the sweatiness, but
We just finished pumping gas. We're over here at the taco truck about to get some grub on. Oh my god, look at us. Just posted up, bruh. Dang. Shit look black as fuck. Ice. The IS. The RX-7. The Gout Mobile. What's up, man? Damn, dude. What is it, 5-speed?
Nah.
Automatic?
Yeah, it's automatic.
Ooh, that's man. Come on, dude.
Yeah, I'm about to get a Nismo right now.
Oh, shit.
370, yeah. What's it called? I blew out the engine on this motherfucker. I had to go get it rebuilt, but I let my girl use it.
Yeah.
And she doesn't know how to fuck with the gears, and then when she fucking tries to fucking go.
Yeah.
She fucked up my cams.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's what happens when we triple stunt. This nigga wilding out. Just ordered me a torta de cabeza. I don't know if you guys know that shit, but that shit hella good. So, yeah, that dude was random as fuck, guys. He was telling us a little story about how he blew up his motor. And he's about to go trade it in. A 350Z for a Nismo Edition 370Z, which I highly fucking doubt it. Andy, what'd you think about that weird ass dude?
I don't know who the fuck he was. I thought
yeah.
You knew him.
Hell no, we don't know that guy. Random guy. But that's what happens when we triple stunt, break everybody's necks left and right.
See, I'm ready to fucking Kirby these panties.
We didn't get anything to drink. And we asked Randy what he wanted to drink. This motherfucker said water. Water.
Like, as you can get anything you fucking want. But you want water.
Yeah, H2O. Oh, and that motherfucker has changed.
If you
changed.
Want water, you can collect this humidity. Goddamn.
Drip, drip from that fucking armpit, bitch. Josh just got pulled over, guys. It's not fun. We're supposed to cruise downtown, take video. We're about to roll up on them. Let's see what they say. You know, that temp tag, we always put it on the outside, but his smart ass decides to put it inside the window. So we're going to see what happens. What do you think about Josh getting pulled over?
I don't know why he got pulled over. Hopefully nothing serious. If he is, he's not going to want to cruise after this.
He's going to be sad. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I want to go over there, but then I don't want to get shot, you know? Man. I want to film it, though. There he is, you guys. That'll be a pretty cool photo. Yeah. Oh, I should have brought the 30 mil. Fuck, that would have been fucking sick. Damn, I don't know what he did wrong, I think. Cause he had two tags, man. But oh well. See, I told you. Damn, guys, they're searching his car. Where are they gonna find dead bodies? I know what they are. Dead ants. And he got gout and he can't even bend over half of the way. They made his ass sit down. Free my nigga Josh. Free my nigga.
They free my nigga Josh.
Hell yeah, they let his ass go. And he walking hella straight because he's beyond scared, old bitch ass.
Nah, he pulled me over because my car was too clean. And
shut the fuck up!
He pulled over because he ran my license plate.
Uh-huh.
And they're expired, but he didn't see my temp tag.
Of course not, because it's hella high up.
Yeah. Because on the DMV thing, it says it needs to be placed on the window where it's visible. It's visible, but it just slanted.
You know, Josh, don't ever listen to the fucking internet. The internet is lies.
Full of trolls.
Bunch of bullshit.
He comes up. He's like, can I see your insurance, please? So open it up. I had my temp tag. right? Papers and insurance paper in the car. Open it up, it's not fucking there. I'm like, what the fuck? I put it here for a reason. Open the top one, it's on the top one. Change came out. I was like, fuck. Can I show you through the phone? He's like, yeah, that's fine. Boom. He's like, I need your license too. Oh, okay. Boom. I'll be right back. I'm gonna run your plates. He comes back, he tells me, the reason why I pulled you over because you have expired license. And or license plates. And I didn't see the temp tag up there, which is perfectly fine. But you're free to go, but I have one question. Yes? Why are you sweating so much? I was like, it's hot. He's like, do you have AC in the car? It's like, yeah, I do, but it's just really hot. It's like, you sure you're not on drugs or doing anything on drugs or anything illegal? Because usually when people sweat like this so much, they're on drugs. I was like, no, I'm not on drugs, sir. Like, it's okay, I search your car? Go for it. And then he searched my car.
I was like, damn, they're searching the car.
And they're searching the car, and then I guess my car was so messy he didn't search nothing. So that's the reason why I kept it messy.
Shut the fuck up.
But he asked me, he was like, hey, so I see that you guys were working on a car. What are you doing to it? I'm getting rid of ants. It threw him off. And I was like, yeah, I showed the poison right here. Boom, and all the dead ants. I was like, yeah, look at the poison. Right there. He's like, the fuck? And then he's like, he got it the first time, but I had to show him the second time.
Look at that shit!
But I had to show him the second time. I was like, look at all the dead ants right here.
Look at the dead bodies. Look at, he all murders right niggas.
He's like, all right, you're free to go. Next time, I'll tell you. I was like, they're going to pull me over again, huh? Like, no. Just say that Officer Johnson talked to you already, and you'll be fine. But just make sure you put the license plate there. I was like, okay.
Questioning me about it. Yeah.
But the funny part is, I'm sweaty as fuck. He thought I was on drugs. He thought I was rolling. He thought I was fucking rolling. Hey, just because I was sweaty as fuck.
If it was me, let's go to jail.
You blink.
I was like, thank God they didn't get you guys. I was like, fuck.
We're all sweaty,
that
man.
Mean I'm
look
hot.
At this.
Fuck this.
Yeah, look at this.
No, literally, I'm hot as fuck. I'm sweating.
Yeah, I know. That's because you got anxiety attack and shit. Oh my God, oh my God.
I was like, what the fuck?
I was already sweating from the beginning.
I had my AC on.
I was like, what the
and fuck? You guys remember, oh no, I remember that I told Josh not to put it on the fucking window because nobody puts it on the window.
But it said on the thing, he said, yeah, you can put it there, but I'd be better if it was down here. So I wasn't
exactly
technically wrong. So
yeah, you were half wrong.
I'm not.
Cisco was
if
right.
I was wrong.
But if you would have just put it there where it belongs, you wouldn't have had this problem. It was good footage though.
Yeah,
thanks a lot, Josh.
You put AC on, you wouldn't have to sweat so
I seen much. I seen him come to the left. I was like, fuck, he's gonna pull me over.
Yeah, I saw a light. Damn it. Are they pulling Josh over? I'm like, oh shit, they're pulling Josh over. And I was like, oh
like,
fuck.
Shit.
I was like, free my nigga Josh.
And he told me that he's like, oh, I'm gonna search a car, but I need you to sit down over there. So I'm standing. You have to sit down.
Hey, sir, I got gout right now, so if I sit down, I can't get back up.
So, guys, after that little unfortunate event that had just happened, Josh got pulled over, as you can see in the video. So, we ended our night right here. We didn't get a lot of footage, but I guess till next time. Hopefully, next time that we go cruising, we'll take Highway 30 to 20, and we'll end up at In and Out somewhere in Arlington. That way we don't get pulled over as easy, because downtown it was just a fucking complete mess. There was way too many cops out, way too hot. And yeah, just don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Give me a fat thumbs up if you're new to the channel. Take it easy. See you next time.